My name is Aida Dela Cruz, and I'm a research specialist in Dr. Harmeet Malik's lab. I was very excited for the opportunity to work at Fred Hutchinson Cancer Center. Dr. Harmeet Malik having HHMI was just amazing. Abilities we would have now with Howard Hughes' support. HHMI is the epitome of what a lab could be. We're interested in how biology is shaped by recurrent genetic conflict. Two elements that are battling out through time, where one is trying to gain fitness advantages over each other. And one example is our immunity. My role as the lab manager is, of course, overseeing a lot of the needs the lab has. I'm involved in hiring our talent. We are constantly looking for diversity, and we love that everybody brings something new to the table. The culture and people in our lab is so amazing. I think the lab culture really starts with Harmeet. He is very driven by including everybody, just this desire to really help each other. I think that's our culture. Without us even knowing it, our lab has just become more and more diverse. Finding the people who don't have a straightforward trajectory, people who are born abroad, families who've never had higher education, people who have non-science backgrounds. And the diversity is not just intellectual, but also at the personal level. The best qualities of my colleagues, I think, is curiosity. Close to curiosity is just this desire to really collaborate. I'm really impressed with how HHMI wants to improve. You would think that, they could just rest on their laurels, but they don't. They're constantly challenging themselves.